completing these rides from time to time. On our sub-2 group rides, we will be pacing at an average of 19 to 22 miles per hour, depending on the course. On the steeper climbs, we hold a pace of 6 to 8 miles per hour. I ask that you please act accordingly to your group leader's commands. Staying with the leader, who will have the beacon above their head, will ensure that the draft is felt by all. This will also allow our weaker riders to stay within the group. As a tip to new members to Zwift, please make sure you are pedaling before the countdown, as you will get left behind quite quickly. My advice would be to start pedaling at a minimum of 90 watts at least 20 seconds before the start of the ride. Remember, this is a group ride and not a race. If you fall back, please text for help, and one of our sweepers, if available, will assist you in returning to the group. Do bear in mind that if you fall more than 20 seconds behind, our sweepers will not be able to help you. It just becomes far too difficult at this point. ZZRC has its own TeamSpeak channel, which is available 15 minutes before the ride. This is highly recommended even if you don't care to speak. It will allow you to keep up with what is going on within the group at all times, and you are sure to be entertained by some of the chatting going on amongst the riders. Our sub-2 events take place weekly on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. For our faster riders, ZZRC now offers a sub-3 on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. ZZRC America's Ride offers a sub-3 on Tuesdays and a sub-2 on Wednesdays. More information on these rides can be found on our Facebook page. So saddle up, check your rations, turn on those fans, get those feet pedaling, and enjoy the ride with us today. Ride on, ZZRC.
Ride on! Thank you.